All said and done, what would you use Vroom again?
Never.
And why is that? I mean, give it to me in a quick summary.
Never use them again because their customer service is atrocious and their communication is non-existent. You'll be stuck in the dark and you'll be stuck with either a vehicle that you can't drive because it's not titled or registered, or you're stuck with a vehicle you're trying to trade in that they can't pick up because they just are inept. It's Vroom or Carvana, seeing if what these online services promise you and what you're actually delivered. I'm sick with dealerships, so I can actually have a salesperson and a dealership I can go to physically and deal with any issues that arise.
If you could speak to the Vroom CEO, what would you tell him?
I would let him know that the company that they're running is atrocious. I'd just let him know that the whole experience left me wanting and didn't leave me whole, that I still, you know, plagued with stress and anxiety and a financial burden that I'll never get back.
How much would you say money would you say that you've lost during this process?
Well, having to pay two more payments on each vehicle, it's 14 and 8, 22, 24 plus the rentals, over $3,000.
And you were trying to get out of debt.
Yes.